Bellissimo.
No, too short, I'm sorry, tongue. Whoa.
Beautiful, beautiful harmonica. Ciao singer, welcome to my channel. I'm Ilaria, Italian singer and voice teacher. Here on my channel you can find everything you need to work on your voice and make it better.
Not only reaction and analysis videos, but also many vocal exercises in different keys, so you can train not only your vocal folds, but also your musical ear.
If you want to become a professional singer, subscribe and practice with me every single day. Today I'm gonna make my third reaction and analysis video on Home Free, When a Man Loves a Woman. This song was suggested by my special subscriber Louis the Cowboy. Thank you very much, Louis, for your donation. Grazie mille. If you're new to this channel, let me explain the format of this video. In the first time, you'll find the first time reaction, and then in the second part, we'll analyze together their beautiful voices, their interpretation of this beautiful song. I would like to apologize in advance for any incorrect terms or phrases because I'm Italian, not a speaker, so thank you in advance for your comprehension. If you want to watch the full version of this video, you can find the original link in the description down below. So let's get started! Via! Beautiful belting. If she is bad, he can see it. She can do no wrong. He'd turn his back on his best friend if he puts her down. When a man loves a woman, spend his very last dime trying to what he needs. He'd give up all his comforts, sleep out in the rain, if she said that's the way it ought to be. Beautiful arrangement. When a man loves a woman, she can bring him such misery. Beautiful piece, beautiful arrangement, beautiful drum, beautiful harmonization, beautiful hosting. So now I'll listen another 10 times for you and we'll analyze together. See you later. Okay, I'm here for you. Now we will listen the version of Home Free and the lead melody sung by Austin, and then we will make a comparison to the original version. So you can listen how Home Free had created their personal version, but respecting the original. When I divided the song into these three parts, I discovered that Home Free respect exactly the timing of the original song. As you can listen, they are very precise. They reproduce in the melody line, in the harmonization, in the drum, exactly the sound of the all the instruments of the original version. So this is amazing, and they are real professionals. So I love this beautiful version, this beautiful cover. So we can start from the first part, because I divided it into three parts. So we can start from the first. In the first part, you will listen the voice of Austin in the first phrase. Well supported, open vowels, open throw, beautiful, beautiful, warm belting. And I think he added, differently from the original version, beautiful riffs at the end of the phrase, as you can listen. So, start with the first part. Beautiful, good job, Austin. I love your voice. And I love also the beautiful harmonization, because in this beautiful song, the rest of the group supported very well with a harmonic hug the voice of Austin, and this is very precious. This is an added value to his voice. Okay, go. A soul sound. He can make the riffs.
When a man loves a woman, can't keep his mind on nothing else. He'd trade the world for the good things found. If he puts her down.
Okay, listen again with me and notice the beautiful riffs sung by Austin. Beautiful. Soul sound, soul. Notice the groove of the vocal group and the groove of the voice of Austin. Beautiful, beautiful interpretation. Wow. Again. Beautiful. Now the comparison with the original version.
Else. He good thing is fine. If she is bad, he can't see it. She can do no wrong. Turn his back on his best friend. He puts her down.
Part. Now we will listen again to the beautiful voice of hosting, beautiful belting, well supported notes, and their beautiful riffs, beautiful melisma. There were some points where the group give to hosting a beautiful embrace, a beautiful harmonic hug to his voice, repeating some phrases. As you can notice, there are some parts where the voice of the group, the drums and the voice of hosting melt, mix, and creates a beautiful, beautiful final result. There's a point where I, don't take me for crazy, where the voice of hosting remember me some frequencies of the voice of Freddie Mercury. When we will listen together at this point, I will
say to you, okay.
Listen together this beautiful part. Yeah.
When a man loves a woman, spend his very last dime trying to hold on to what he it ought to be.
Beautiful, beautiful harmonica.
When a man loves a woman, I'll give you everything I've got. Trying to hold on to your precious love. And baby, baby, please don't treat me bad.
That is the point. Listen again with me. Whoa, too beautiful and too short. Oh.
When a man loves a woman, spend his very last dime trying to hold on to what he needs. He'd give up all his comforts, sleep out in the rain, if she said that's the way it ought to be. I'll give you everything I've got. Trying to hold on to your precious love.
Now,
baby, baby, please don't treat me bad.
Beautiful. This is a very difficult song. I know that hosting is a tenor, but This is a difficult piece where we can listen the highest notes of his vocal range. This is very difficult. I'm very proud of you, Jose. Beautiful grit, beautiful grit. And now we will listen at the original version to make a comparison. Okay, now we're going to the final part. Now we will listen again, beautiful high notes from the voice of Austin. We will listen some notes in head voice, mixed voice and chest voice, beautiful chest voice, Austin. Well supported, open throat, open vowels. And as you can see, as you can notice, he uses the face muscles here because this helps. I know this is a recorded version, okay, but I think in live he makes these the same faces because it's a natural way to reach some notes and to use the twang. And also beautiful melisma, beautiful riffs in the end of this song. Listen with me, okay, this final part. Yeah. Notice the growth.
What a great!
notes. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful handing notes. Why it's too short? Like the original version, because they are perfectly in time with the original version. Listen again with me, the original version by Michael Bolton. If you follow me this far, I would like to thank you very, very much. Use the official phone to suggest me new reaction videos so I can collect all your requests in one place. If you like this video and if you want to help me grow with my channel, subscribe, thumbs up and turn on notification. And if you want to support my work, you can leave a donation down below. Grazie mille, ciao singer!